the motor right there. Yahoo says it's comply with calm. Everybody keeps an eye on everybody anyway.
Right.
So it's but you know, we'll be flying along and somebody will say, "Hey, you guys come up here and stay high until you get here," and you'll get up along the, when it's hot in the summer, there'll be a corner up there on the river where there's 70 alligators along the bank.
Oh, wow. That is crazy.
It is. It doesn't get tricky until it gets down to the aluminum.
What is this one called?
Ultra. Titanium Ultra.
Why'd you switch brands?
Empty. It weighs 44 pounds.
Clear prop.
Fly like that, putting your wingtip near the water and stuff like that.
Stay away from the water.
Yeah. There was a guy that was just drowned up in Maine.
Wow.
His 19th flight, the motor quit while he was on takeoff over the water. He was only 50 yards out, but he didn't have an agama, and the water was like 30 degrees.
He couldn't get the motor off.
That would have made me feel better. All right, I better get going. Hopefully I can get it popping. Watch this one. Love this helmet. Yeah, I need this helmet. Let me get that.
All right, after him, I'm going. Guess it's my turn. That's it.
I wish that I could fly into the sky.